Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing fine, being safe at home, not going out and asking mama, shall we go out to play? You're not asking them. Yes, it's not good to go out when there's so much of problems outside. Yes, so be at home, play within your house. Okay, be in your house and play. Now, today, what we are going to do is, we are going to do a fun activity. And back in English, we are going to do a fun activity. And that too, it is coloring. And Sangeeta ma'am loves coloring. Yes, drawing and coloring. I really enjoy doing a lot of coloring work. And I'm missing now doing so much of creative work. Now, you got the chance to do the creative work. Yes, and it helps in sharpening your brain. It helps in sharpening your brain. So today, what we're going to do is, we're going to do a book review. We're going to do the book review. Which book review? I think we have done this before also. Can you guess? Can you guess which book review are we doing? Which story did we study right now? We have done prediction. We have done reading. We have done sight words and vocabulary words. There are a lot of sight words and vocabulary words. And we have done left out words. We have done justification. Can you tell which story it is? Guess and tell to mama. Okay, mama, papa, whoever is with you. Okay? So we are going to do the book review. And the book review is, we will do it in Little Thinker English. We are going to do it in Little Thinker English. Okay? I will tell you what you are going to do in this book review. Okay? So, first you are going to open Little Thinker English. You are going to open Little Thinker English. You are going to go to page number 3131. You are going to go to page number 3131. And you need to do this with mama's help, children. You need to do this with mama or papa's help. You're going to ask them, what am I supposed to do? You're not going to ask them, what should... you need to listen to the question. You need to listen to the question. Mama is going to read the question. And you need to think and answer. You need to think and answer. Okay? Here they said, what I like in the book? What do you like in the book? So here there's a first question. I like this book because you can color one box. You need to color the boxes, children. Or one box or many boxes. Okay? It is colorful. The book is colorful. It's about a farm. I want to visit a farm. I like fruits. I like vegetables. I like climbing trees. We all love to climb trees, no? When we go out in the farm to do masti and all. Raja and Rani had so much fun. Raja and Rani went to farm. Now you can tell which story are we reading? At the farm. I like the pictures. I like the ending. So you need to color one box or many boxes. That mama is not going to tell you. That you need to do it yourself. You need to think why you like the story. Why did you enjoy the book? Okay, now, second question. How was the book? How was the book? It made me smile. It made me smile. I was happy when I read the book. I was happy. I was very, very happy to read the book. I read the story many times. Because you loved it, you've read. So I don't know what you're going to give a tick. Give a color. You need to color the boxes, children. Now come to the third one. My favorite character. Who is your favorite character in the story? Raja, Rani, and Uncle Manu. Raja, Rani, or the uncle. Okay?
So now, after doing this, you need to turn to the next page, page number 3232. Page number 3232. What you're going to do here, children? Draw the thing or person you like in the story. You need to draw a thing or a person. Whomever you want to draw, you can draw. You can draw a scenery. Children, the box is quite big. So, you can draw any nice picture, nice farm, whatever you, from the story or wherever, if you have gone somewhere. You can draw Rani, you can draw Raja, you can draw the truck, you can draw people taking vegetables. You can draw many things. That's your creativity. You need to draw whatever you want. You can draw and draw beautifully and color it. Children, color it very nicely. Use lot of colors and give nice shading also. Try to give nice shading. Use two colors also. You'll get nice shading. Yes, I have taught you how to do one or two times shading. No, you can use. Okay, once this picture is done, I would like to give this book. How many stars you like? You can give those many stars for the storybook. Yes. So now you understood what you're supposed to do. And after this, ask mama or papa to give you lots of stars. Yes. Understood what you're supposed to do, children? Okay. Now enjoy the artwork. Do yourself. Think, read the story before doing the artwork. So that look at the book. If you wish, you want to look, keep the story book in front and draw, you can draw. And multiple pages, you can draw one picture from one page, one picture from one page. Okay? Hello, bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.